Castlevania is a new animated series from Netflix based off of the video game series. And this is season one. Season one's only four episodes long, so wasn't much I could really talk about with this, but I did want to talk about it. Alright, so Castlevania is about a vampire hunter named Trevor Belmont, I believe. Yes, Belmont. And he tries to save this besieged city that has been attacked by creatures that Dracula has sent out because Dracula's pissed off for something people of the city did. I'm not gonna spoil, but it's a personal thing with him. So Trevor Belmont's got to help battle this out with this town. This town, I guess, city. And that's all there really is. It is only four episodes long, as I said. It isn't a very long season. There isn't a ton that happens. They're only like 23-minute episodes. So for what I can talk about, I will say this does have some cool lore to it. I liked some of the lore between like the Belmonts and stuff like that. The creature designs are really cool for the creatures that attack this city. They're really cool. The voice acting is pretty good. I really like the character Trevor Belmont. He's kind of this like drunk but like awesome dude. Kind of hard to. Not hard to explain, but that's the gist, I guess. He's really witty. I like the writing for his character. He's funny. He's throws down on the action really well. The action sequences are beautifully animated. The animation is fantastic. This is a very like mature show. For sure, there's a lot of blood. So be aware of that if you don't like animated violence. We'll put it that way. So there is that, but no, I like the lore, I like the characters, I like Dracula. Dracula has some cool motivations behind him. You only see him in one episode, I believe it was only one, yeah. But for when he's there, you understand his motives, and there you go. But I don't think this is a great show so far, and I'll explain why. My main concern, or not really concern, my main problem with Castlevania Season 1 is it's only four episodes long. You can watch this entire season in like an hour and 40 minutes, like tops. This is a really, really short season, and that's my biggest problem. I think there could have been a lot lengthened out to like at least an 8-episode season, which they are doing that for Season 2. But for this season, for the big setup season, I think there needed to be a little more. They could have done a lot more with some of the lore. They could have gone into it a little more. They could have stretched the episodes out. Maybe even like 5 minutes. It would actually add a lot to the show. This is one of the shows that could be significantly stretched out. I shouldn't say significantly. This should be at least like an 8-episode like season, though. The big setup season. Because you got to set up all these different characters. And it tries to do that in these really short periods of time. So by the time you're done with the episode, you get a couple cool action sequences, but not a ton of evolving story has really happened until the last couple episodes. Until the last two, to be specific. Because the first two are really just setup episodes, though they are probably the best episodes, in my opinion. Because I do like the characters they set up. But they tried to fit too much into these four little episodes, so and they only have like 23 minutes to do it, so it's really hard to really get into it. And that's my biggest problem with Castlevania Season 1. I do think it's a solid season so far. I'm excited to see where they go with it. I'm going to give Castlevania Season 1 a B. It's not great, but I do like what they are doing with the show. I'm not familiar with the source material, so this is just completely from somebody who hasn't played the games. But yeah, so that's my review for Castlevania Season 1. Look out for an announcement video probably coming tonight or something like that. I don't know when I'll have this up. But yeah, so